I'm a resident of Cleveland, Ohio, suburb of Cleveland, and for the first time in our history, our children are not going to be better off than we were. The opportunities are limited, the economy is the worst in 66 years, and we're facing default for the first time in our history. I served my country. I'm a life member of the Disabled American Veterans. And I am ashamed of my elected officials. I'm the kind of guy that goes to football and baseball games and gets all teary when I hear the Star Spangled Banner. I'm proud of our country. And I am ashamed of my government. It is time that you men and women, our elected officials, step up and do what we elected you to do, or get off the pot. Because the Tea Party will not be a catchy slogan. It will be a very real upwelling by people such as myself, my children, the people that I know, the people that I've gone to school with, and many, many, many more who are sick and tired of partisan politics. God bless the United States of America. God help the congressman if you don't pass some sort of a bill and put partisan politics aside. And if you do it on the backs of the poor, on the disabled, on the elderly, shame on you.